Commander. We have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Bomber down! Scratch one. Bombers are done.
Not yet. We've got another squadron coming our way.
Fighter destroyed.
Corvus is hit.
Bomber down.
So long.
Fighter down.
So long.
Keep those bombers off us.
Bomber down.
All right, who's next?
We've got another TIE squadron inbound, but something's different. They're coming right for you.
Hello, Iden.
Pass. I knew you couldn't pass up this opportunity.
Believe me, you and Del are the least of my concerns today. There's more going on here than you understand.
Squadron, attack!
Finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my
dad.
Iden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Ah!
last one.
Aiden. Aiden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Triv follow the next distress signal.
Aiden, no way! We're coming back for you right now!
No, you're not! That's an order! Droid, disable comms.
Aiden, no!
I see him.
Slice, please.
Where are you gonna run?
Zap him.
Got him now. a heal.
Nice one, droid.
I need to get my father off the ship before it goes down. To go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire, fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Oh. over. We won.
It's over.
The droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad. Now, come on. You gotta see this.